This is the West Charleston Library, Las Vegas, Nevada, April 2014. This is an exhibit called Sounds of Silk. Based on my knowledge, yes, he does.